progress is quadrant, and we're going to do the high limit. So how to do progress? That's easy. We're going to be in a push-up step. We're going to do like this. So just recall that we did what it was like this, and we jump. So we just have to do the twist and then the push. So we're going to do this, and this is for the progress. And the next one is the high knee kick that we did. Yeah, remember that I did high knee kick push-ups like this. But this is we're going to print on one thing. We also did the quick one. But this is the high knee kick in which you're going to do like this. So it's like this, and the damn number for 5 feet did like this. So yeah, so our last one is the squat dead. And we're going to put a hand on his chest now, and then we're going to jump and squat. Put a hand on his chest, squat. This is the squat jack. That's a bit like the jumping jack, like this. But we're going to put a hand on our chest, like this. So, we're going to do this. So, guys, okay, really good job. Your comments are down below. And the music too. So let's start. So first we're going to do the progress, and then we're going to do it 5 times. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Boom. So we are done with the progress. Now it's time for the high kicks, and we're going to do it 5 times. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. So, like this. In this, we're going to come with 0.5, 1, and this is 1. This, 1.5, 2, this is 2. We're going to do it like this. See, so it's like we did the 0.5, 1 in our previous episode. That's like this. So, and the last one is the squat jack, and we're going to do it 5 times. So 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So thank you guys for watching this video. Please give a big thumbs up if you like the video.